What's up, y'all? It's D-Fire. I'm back again with another Tech N9ne reaction. This one is Speedom, Worldwide Choppers 2. This one is, though, it's not a video or anything. I can only find the only link that worked for me was the one with the lyrics on the screen. But I believe this one is what, got my tablet, my handy dandy notebook. With Krizz Kaliko and my bae, my boo, my white boy Eminem. I'm so excited about this one. Okay, y'all, we're gonna just get right on into it. We're gonna jump right on into it.
I get to bustin' like I'm a 30-06 when I'm ripping the beat up, but then I heard he got pissed when I got up the top and they made him pretty hot. Cause he knowin' the Tech N9ne's a dirty chop. He's handled, Holmes, he is a handful. How in the hell he hoverin', having hella go ham though. I said the seven Ritzy Havens will be the man, so we put it together thinking Eminem was a gamble. Guess not, cause he be the guest spot. Kaliko said what we doing, I say to him, let's chop. So now the people finally get three of the best locks. Never be another chopper's coming, so let's rock, nigga. You're on. People got to wondering if it's a for sure song. Yes, I got.
And three of the best? Yes, yes, definitely. Yes. If you talking about three of the best, in my opinion, Eminem is in that bitch. For sure. He may not be one. He may not be two. He may be three. But he's in that bitch. Because I don't care what y'all say or anybody. Like, we all got our own opinions. And in my opinion, Eminem is one of the most talented rappers of my time. And I say in my time, I mean, if you grew up, if you was a teenager in the early 2000s, like, or the mid 2000s, 2005, 2006 area. Cause I mean, that's when he was really, the shit he got out right now is still fire. Don't get me wrong, when he do make music. But I don't know if he's been making, I don't really listen to the radio or anything. But I'm always going to be an Eminem fan. Just like I always rap, I always jam my Biggie Smalls. I'll always be an Eminem fan. Can't tell me nothing about Eminem. He could piss in my eye right now. And I'll be like, oh, I shouldn't have been in his way. Can't tell me shit about Eminem.
Another killer making the tour strong. If you're thinking about it, then you're gone.
Nobody can catch a meat as speedy Gonzalez. The beating's a problem. And if you got a feed in your mouth, you gon' have to beat it. About them, it's a lot of them. And I mean a lot of them. And me and Nina used to follow them. I got a lot of everybody. I'm Mrs. Hitman, the Hitman, the Hitman.
Even when we look at the lyrics, I cannot keep up with the fuck they saying. Yo, they... I love it. And I can talk fast. I can't rap fast because I go over my words. Like, I trip over my words. But I can talk fast. I just can't rap like that because then I end up stuttering and everything.
Karate him and the fans will lift hands with the dancing out of them. And the cans are to advance, so we stand the pride of them. Who stands with two hands and move in the crowd of them? If I ain't making sense to you, then I stand for the amp, double like a bass. It ain't never been a gift, I'm in a heat, I'm a beat, I'm a burn. They never heard of us, I'm looking, I'm turning up. I slapped the shirt off, I'm super simple to make up, but impotent if it went up, we flipping niggas with feminine. And so the purpose to pit the pin and reversing conditions I'm living in, it'll do bigger numbers than Eminem. Gotta be faster and smash on a nigga with half the cash. I'm a little sicker, quicker than your figure. I make a shiver bigger than the winner. If you half ass delivering, I'ma eat your dinner. Better than mine, no, I mean other guys. Okay. I jump around, so do that mean and I'm rubberized? Okay. Me and I masquer, meaning me murderized. We bleed them, beat them, to the big guns, beat them.
Speed up,
if you wanna go with us,
speed up.
I'ma leave them in the dust,
speed up.
I'ma speed them when I bust,
speed up.
And I'm gonna hit the clutch,
speed up.
If you wanna go with us,
speed up.
I'ma leave them in the dust,
speed up.
I'ma speed them when I bust,
speed up.
And I'm gonna hit
the clutch. Okay, it's bad, y'all. But I'm still loving it.
The clutch. Sometimes I feel like I'm never slowed down. Sometimes I feel like I'll never slow down.
I wreck this beat, let me just check the seat. If Stephanie Mills left in the extra refills of ecstasy pills next to me in the seat spill, or she eat them all with a breakfast drink.
You inspect the sink?
In the habit of grabbing a mic and babbling, gonna dab on the mics, but I might just slot on my fucking rat and tablet after the night. I'm grabbing it right from the medicine cabinet, cause that's what it's like, and attacking it like a dragon, a bite jack pack in the backpack when I write. Just sink a pin up inside, a wind up inside, a binnacle's down it with a cigarette lighter. Figured I try to set a fig in the fire that'll trigger the sprinkler system and not escape with the getaway driver. Screwed up my limo collider with the Senate divider. I went through the window and ended up being pinned at the side of a semi offender beside a friend of the guy's white friend of the flight attendant from Idaho. The chugging antenna in the vagina. Hope's gonna pick up a pin of venom. And I'm as thick as Dennis, the menace like an evil dental hygienist. The sinister, you've been yelling to minute, this I invented this. I'm the genesis, Eminem is a nemesis to a feminist. Fucking smart, I look degenerate.
degenerate. I got Ellen DeGeneres trying to tell me these men are just full of jealousy. Envious of female independence. Hell with a clitoris. Hit or miss. You will never consider this a bit of disappointment. I'll never fail to deliver this. Whatever the weather in this will be just like a certificate of authenticity. But I'm thinking about just trying to think of the quickest and sickest way to make them pick it up. Pick a day to be quick, then I'm picking the wickedest shit to sight. Spit it back at a level incredible. Helpful, rebel, unforgettable. Better leave these beats are edible. Like a set of loosely defensible. And I stalk my brain. You think you've gotten away? Not today. Murder you on a song, and then I just say I was with Dr. Dre and Robert Blake eating lobster steak and coffee cake at a restaurant with Drake and Tech. Just gotta make sure that our stories corroborate. I'm a lot to take, like Kanye walking up on the stage for Beyonce. Like it's my job to say that you're not a real artist, but it's my obligation. Honest Davis on his way, you are not scared. Ammunition replenish the Punisher with his gun and your hunter words and a clip all that which motherfuckers better run.
Bae. Oh, you didn't have to go there. I'm still recovering, you know, from that little fiasco with Kanye and Taylor Swift. I know, it's been years. I know. But you didn't have to bring that back up, Em. I still love you, honey.
If you're not looking to get run over by the road running, no one don't wanna go and jump in front of a fucking runaway locomotive or get thrown up on a ridge just trying to fuck with
them. Speed up, if you wanna go with us, speed up,
I'ma leave them in the dust.
Speed up,
I'ma speed them on the bus.
Speed up,
and I'm gonna hit the clutch.
Speed up,
if you wanna go with us,
speed up,
I'ma leave them in the dust.
Speed up,
I'ma speed them on the bus.
Speed up,
and I'm gonna hit the clutch.
Sometimes I feel like I'm never slowed down. Sometimes I feel like I'll never slow down.
I'm the fury, the final fight. I flip it on fraudulent fellas, fulfilling fright. I flick it on fire, finishing with a flow and flight. Feminine fakers fall, I'm flogging a foe with a fight. Never forget it, I stepped at the head of a critic. I sped up and did it, you're tripping to be a dead up.
I like when rappers can drop a lot of words that's like with the same beginning consonant. Like, that shit, like, have y'all ever listened to Papoose's Alphabetical Slaughter, where he raps from A to Z and he uses a bunch of different, you know, he goes from A to Z using a bunch of different words with like A, never the same word. And it's fucking amazing. A to Z, never the same word. Then I think there's another one on somebody else's album with him in it going Z to A and he still doesn't use the same words. If y'all haven't listened to that song, y'all need to listen to that one. But y'all, like, the speed, like, Speedum. Oh, I just knew I was gonna like it because fast rapping, I love it. Some people, I can mimic them. You know, I'm not a rapper though. I don't have my own music. I can mimic them with their speed, but these, I can't fuck with them.
Can wet up a clinic and make a bloody red up percentage of an addict was having to get the lead up a cynic. Go! It was never the devil, I put up a fight up in the industry. Pedal to metal, we're giving the light a lot of energy. We reppin' B, checkin' heat, that be Cobra. If he's an evil enemy, it'll be over. Wanna get down in front of your town, you ever make a fun of the clown, I'm gonna get down. We doing it under the ground, a wonderful sound. If anybody come at the hound, I wanna be found. Bitch! We'll never be chopping without Slick Rick. I got it from the record, lick the balls in this dick. If you never listen to me, a musical misfit. No, cause every time I be dropping, I get bit. I'm hearing a lot of rappers, they trying to spit quick. But the Midwest got them and we kill them in this bitch. If you ain't in my circle of choppers, you missed it. Cause me and my nigga twist the ruler and it's it.
Woo! Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. I think I need to go to church. Y'all, thank y'all for this one. Thank y'all. I know it's been a long time since y'all actually asked me to react to this song. Like I said, y'all, I've been getting to it in like just that one day. It fucked me up and I was starting to do them again, but then my homeboy had called me telling me to not do so much. But y'all, I'm gonna, if y'all want me to do more, I'm gonna do more. You know what I'm saying? Just be patient with me though. Once I'm actually caught up with all these other ones, I don't know if I would be caught up, but once I am, I'll probably narrow my days down to like 3 days a week and maybe 2 to 3 videos a day. I'm not sure. Probably do like Monday, Wednesday, Fridays. But if y'all telling me, do more, do them every day, D-Fire will produce. I will do them every freaking day. Yeah, I don't have nothing else to do. I have no life. So y'all, without me further wasting your time, I'm out of this bitch.